Hey guys, how's it going? It's all the Younger Nerd again today, and we're playing some more Metal Gear Solid 5, and we're doing On the Trail. I pretty much got almost everything out of this mission, and, like, to be honest, I'm probably just gonna speedrun the fuck out of this mission, so. Yeah, we're gonna probably keep D-Dog, because, honestly, there's no reason to take D-Walker for this one. Because, like, I'm still super upset about that. Like, I wish, like, the Ballistica, or the Ballista, didn't, like, rank you down. Like, that's the biggest disappointment. But the good thing is, it's like, I haven't tried using it on a helicopter, but I really want to try using it on a helicopter. That would be awesome. Just straight up, just crank her back, and then just shoot it right at a helicopter. That would be great. But yeah, I haven't done it yet. And right now we're trying to find the Major, because he's wanting to deal in stuff.
The mission objective is to eliminate the PF commander.
For me, I'm gonna extract him.
One of the major subordinates working undercover with the CFA is due to make contact.
Oh, D-Dog, look at that. Epic dog, look at that, he's got a little eye patch too.
Follow him, and he should lead you right to the Major.
I just want to see the other objective real quick. This is the constant conversation between the PF commander and the Major and his subordinate.
Be careful down there, boss!
Analysis complete.
Hey, come on, start marking out for me, D-Dog. Come on, now.
Analysis complete.
The target's man should be somewhere around there.
Analysis complete.
You got him. Stay on him.
Analysis complete. The map has been updated.
So is he just not gonna talk on this?
Analysis complete.
It's okay, I got you too.
Analysis complete.
We have no fix on the target. Not even a predicted field of movement. All we have to go on is this meeting with his subordinate. Remember, this guy will call the meeting off if he thinks he's being tailed. You've got to do everything you
thing
can
is
to
too,
stay out of
I
sight.
Totally could have just, like, fucking straight up just knocked his punk ass out and just took care of it. But the thing is, I wouldn't mind getting the last challenge done. Because, it's just something I wanted to try doing, so. Me and D-Dog will be on the case. Or at least try. Maybe D horse would have been a bit better, but I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how she goes. We'll see. Was he just motoring? So what we're gonna do, we're gonna try to skip through this area. Because honestly, we don't gotta be here. That's the biggest thing.
Analysis complete.
Oh, I want that guy. Oh, I really do, but I'm not gonna get greedy.
Enemy analysis complete. Analysis complete.
I'm gonna skip up that A rank just to be able to, or that S rank just to be able to get, They stop moving. Yeah, I know. I see you over there, too. If I can't get this fucking conversation thing, that's fine. It just might be a thing where, hey, you need D-horse or D-dog.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Enemy
vehicle stopped. The map is that where he's meeting the target?
Sorry for being so quiet, people. Like, I bet it's just like, you know, it's like, hey man, why aren't you saying anything? It's like, I'm just focusing a little bit because I really don't want to, like, retry. I'd like to see if I could get
analysis
this on one
complete.
Shot.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Also, I think one of the blueprints are in one of those areas. Guess that's probably who they're gonna be sitting and talking with. Oh wait, are they taking another car? Oh yeah, no, fuck me, I forgot. Okay, D-Dog, no, buddy, we need you over here. I forgot they take another car. Sorry, I completely forgot. No, I know where we have to meet. I know what we have to do, and I know where we have to meet. I forgot it isn't supposed to be here. Yeah, no, I actually know where we have to meet. I remember this fucking mission.
That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from his machine gun can cut a man in half. Tread carefully. carefully,
boss. So yeah, no, we have to come up here and then we have to listen to the conversation that these dudes have together. I'm gonna take this dog too, because they're probably gonna be on their way like ASAP. So yeah, no, we meet the dudes above, like right around. So I think they're driving. Yep, they're on the move. Okay. So, let me see, where did I meet them the other time? Because you meet them in exactly the same place. There they are. Good D-Dog, look at you. Look at you, buddy. Yeah.
Analysis complete.
Okay, so honestly, I'm not doing too bad.
They'll call
off
the meeting.
Yes,
stay out of sight.
There we go. Now I can actually just sit and just listen to the conversation. Because every time I've done this, I've honestly just didn't let them speak. I knocked them both out and took them both.
Analysis complete.
There's a lot of really good dudes here. I like that.
Is that him? Take a good look at their faces so we can ID the targets.
Well, fuck me, I can't right now because I'm getting fucking spotted. Well, I think I fucked this part up. Let me see, you know what, I would like to check to see how far a checkpoint would be, because I think this part's a checkpoint. Sorry, like, I know it's, like, boring just seeing me, like, jump checkpoint back and forth, but it's, like, good thing this game has amazingly quick load times. But, yeah, no, it's, like, I feel like I can do this. Like, I really do.
No fix on the target.
Okay,
even a predicted
good.
Field of movement. All we have to go on is this meeting with his subordinate.
So this time, now I know where to go. I don't feel dumb anymore, I actually know where to go. So yeah, no, we're gonna sit on top of that hill, pop a box if I have to, and we'll just sit there and watch them. Because I completely fucking forgot, like, that's how this mission worked, and I remember every time I did this mission, every time, I'd just knock them both out. Like, I would get them to about, like, right here, and then save the prisoner and, like, do whatever, because, like, that's what I did the very first time. But yeah, you meet them all the way fucking back here, so it's honestly really fucking annoying.
Analysis complete.
That's the target.
Yeah, I'll just sit, like, right about here so they won't have to hear me.
Analysis complete.
So there's our boy. He's gonna be taking a walk here. that should be good. We're just waiting for our homie right there to have a conversation with this guy. Hopefully they just sit here.
That's the target. He may have a connection to Cypher. I'd like to interrogate him to be sure, but there's no guarantee he knows anything useful. The contract is to eliminate him, but I'll leave things up to you, boss.
About the evil spirits. Just let them.
There's an issue with us.
Maar daar is geruchten dat je die job van je hand genomen hebt omdat je gewist bent van die ziekte. En nou is iemand bezig om een vergeldingsquad te stellen.
Van alle dingen. Ik maak soms mijn handen vuil. Maar ik zit engel in vergelijking met sommige van die bliksems. Slaap aan. Recht onder hulle neus en hulle wil mij vervolgen.
Maar ik zie een voortrekker, maar jij is helemaal recht. Wie een van ons verdient, prijs op zijn kop.
In elk geval, zit die race in een geschreven verslag. Wat meer belangrijk is, is je volgende taak. Zij daar eens probeer een oude man op te doen. Met iets te doen met de kernman. Maar ik heb geen idee wie die oude man is.
Ik verstaan. Ik zal het onderzoeken. Kernwapens te onderzoeken is prachtig. Dat is een baie gevaarlijke pad om te doen.
Ik weet niet. Ik kan meestal drie plek nodig. Die schrik maakt dus een hand. Een baie bloedvergieting staan.
Jij denkt maar boet om. Die rest zal de zin daarvan kunnen inzien.
Maar misschien het hulle plan om die groot koppe ook gelukkig te hebben. Voor nou.
Okay, there we go. There we go. Time to make everything bad start happening. That was actually perfect how I did that. Just fucking just smoke them all out. I love that grenade. Everybody just falls. Great. God, smoke grenades fix everything. I love it.
Okay, the subject is in. Damn. It hardly looks like the treasure trove of intel we were hoping for. Well, whatever.
I don't love Kaz. Well, whatever. Like, whatever, man, whatever works. I'm down with it.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
That was easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Take these cars too, because why not? And that's how you do that like a pro.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Take this, D-Dog can get in. Yeah, I think I grabbed everybody here. Yeah, we're pretty much good, so just wheel ourselves out of the hot zone.
Alright, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit.
Yeah, look at us. Oh, that's great. It's super easy.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Nice from requirements for the killer bee.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
I got an A rank. That's not bad. Not bad, not bad at all. Honestly, it would have went probably a bit quicker if I just knocked them out.
The Major spilled his guts all right. His nuclear arms business was just a rumor he was paid to spread around. He doesn't even know who's paying him. All his instructions came through a cutout. Well, who else would be behind it but Cypher? And this nuclear arms trading is clearly connected to that yellow cake. He thought the same thing, which is why he tried to investigate ZRS himself. He said something else that caught my attention. That ZRS are trying to kill some old man. How did one old man get that kind of attention?
Oh god, I got a reward. Cool. now on to the next mission. And sorry if you heard my Wii U turn on. I think I pressed the fucking power button on accident with my toe. Because I got my gamepad down here.
Please select a mission.
And then we'll have another mission. I just gotta remember the one that we just did. Okay, it's there. We're on missions again.
Please select a mission.
Excuse me. Yeah, that was the one we just did, so now we're gonna do voices. And this is when the campaign actually starts to pick up quite a bit.
Mission accepted.
And, let me see. Can I just run away from him? Like, I think I can. You know, I might just take D-Dog off for this, because we're gonna be fighting the, I don't know. I really don't know. I'm honestly just gonna take him off. Because I don't like when buddies get hurt, because it's fucking annoying for you to, like, gain back their trust and everything else. So... Wait, you know, maybe Quiet. Quiet'll be good. Guilty Butterfly. Let's go Sinful. Take Sinful, I'll take the Water Gun. Because I haven't had any gameplay with a Water Gun yet. But why not? You know what I mean? Bam, Water Pistol right there. And then bring back good old Quiet. Because I'll try to show you guys how to beat, the man on fire, and I won't spoil who that is, since I already know who the fuck that is. And it's just, they didn't even try that hard to, like, to not, like, if you never played Metal Gear, you wouldn't know who he is. But for me, it's like, they didn't even try. Like, I remember the first day that I saw the man on fire, I was like, that's that guy. And guess what? It's that guy that I said that it was. Like, they didn't even try. Like, they didn't even, like, change the outfit or do anything different. Like, it was just like, okay, it's that dude, but he's on fire. That's his new ability. Like, that's how much, like, I felt pretty good about myself, because, I got, like, a really, really lucky guess, so, like, it made me super happy.
The locals call this place Nzoya Badia Bulu, the Devil's House. Boss, find Shivani and extract him safely. You can check the target's location.
I'm super happy. And also, too, the water gun has unlimited ammo. Obviously, because... What I'm gonna say, the water gun doesn't hurt anybody but the man on fire, because obviously, if you've seen, fucking that one movie with Bruce Willis in it, like, Final Element or whatever the fuck that movie was called, you know, water beats fire.
Be careful down there, boss!
Or even a better, or even another one, like, another good one would be, what do you call it? Mortal Kombat. Like, yeah. But yeah, like, pretty much all I have to do is just stealth through here.
Monokoyanyoka, the snake's mouth. I get it. Looks like that's the only way to the objective area.
See, the funny thing is, like, I like that Ocelots, like, go through this camp over here, and it's like, dude, I honestly don't have to go through the camp. Like, I can just, like, do this. Just walk all the way around. Because, like, the camp's fine to go through, but, like, legit, you can just run through deer. Like, I forget, what did you even get at the camp? Like, let me look at what we can unlock here. Nothing. Successfully hit the floating boy, and what does that say? Listen to the conversation at the station. We're gonna try hitting the floating kid, and if that don't work, that don't work. That's pretty much how it is. Like, it'd be funny if I, like, hit the floating kid with, like, my water blaster and just pew-pew gave him a decent blast of my epic water gun. Just look at this. There's a baby right here. That's blue. See-through also. So cool. I love the water gun for just being a silly weapon. And the funny thing is, like, if you're good enough, you can stealth up behind people and be like, freeze! And just, like, point it at them. And, like, pretty much, like, get them to go down. Like, it's pretty much the banana gun of this game. And that, my friends, that is my favorite gun in Metal Gear. The banana gun. Because that's all it was. It was a banana. That was it. And you could use it to tell people to get down and to do stuff. Obviously, like, it would have been cool if you could shoot banana and then, like, you know, like, change it up a little bit. But obviously, it's like, just things are different. There you go. Smock you out. Because, you know, it's actually nice getting these puppy dogs. But yeah, I love the fucking banana gun. The banana gun's great. Like, at least with the water pistol, it's like, look at, I can shoot, I can do shit. But, like, the banana gun, all you did was just hold it out and you're just like, freeze. Shit was great. I loved it. Fucking, it was so stupid. I wish the banana gun was in this game, but honestly, like, the new age banana gun is pretty much the water gun.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Let me see, is there anybody really super good? Not really. And honestly, I'm like, I'm full up on fucking materials. Like, I don't need no goddamn materials. But I'm not fucking around with the fucking super soaker there.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
And also, I'll show you guys why the water gun's good, and I think I already kind of spoiled it earlier. Yeah, it's for the fireman. Pretty much, just give him a couple blaps. Give him a couple blaps and just be like, tell him what's up. Pretty much what you do. Just give him a couple shots. Just make sure also too, with this battle that we're coming into, make sure you... Oh shit, what's
up? Got a guard post there. Security sure is tight. I guess they don't want anyone poking around.
I might just pick that dude up just because I can. Honestly, the only annoying part about this level is stealthing through like these areas. Honestly, the only annoying part about this area. Perfect. So there, and now we're getting into the PT area of this game.
Mist. Supposedly the valley up ahead is covered in mist almost year-round. The objective area is beyond there. The bridge has collapsed.
Extraction.
Looks like you'll have to go down through the valley.
And the reason why they call this the PT area is because,
Has been updated.
There's a radio station where you hear the level of PT being played, where it's like a father killed his wife and kids and everything, and the little girl was smart enough to be hiding in here because, you know, she was good, but then she wasn't smart enough because the dad lured her out and then pretty much just owned her, like fucking cross-countered her with his gun. Look at that guy, the guy looks like Sticky Fingers. Oh, I got him. Fuck, dude. Yeah, he has a pretty shit. Hasn't really got a lot going for you. You know, why not? Take Sticky with me. I'm gonna take you with me too. Fucking Carl Weathers over here. Oh shit. A lot of these dudes are good with liquid missile guidance stuff. I've been noticing that. Like, I've got a lot of dudes that are good with missiles, and I'm liking it. I'm liking it.
Analysis complete.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Stay okay.
Perfect. And then now, I honestly think we're pretty much out of the thick of it.
You gotta extract him. There's a cliff blocking
shit.
The way.
Analysis complete.
And then because I've already listened to this, you hear the numbers. So that's pretty much it, but yeah, like, when you actually, like, first do this mission, it's like, you know, a father drowned his kids in the bathtub and then pretty much, like, fucking combo-braked his wife, pulled her fucking eye out and did some crazy shit, and then, like, when you just, like, get done hearing that, like, it goes to the, like, the satanic, like, number noise that I thought was pretty cool. Because I was like, man, you know what? And then that was a big thing I complained about when I re-recorded it, like, the first time. I was like, man, like, it's super upsetting that PT is not a game. And I'm not surprised that they honestly took it out. Like, that's why I think they just left the gibberish in it. I don't know if it's actually still in there, but I could see Konami doing that because they're like, you know, that's how it is. But, so here's gonna be our battle arena. So, there's water here, there's water tanks and everything, so pretty much what you gotta do is make sure he hits that one right there, like you gotta lure him over there, and then get him to be lured over here, and then I forget how I beat him, but I think I just ran through here and like water kept hitting him. If you stand in here, like how I thought my first time of doing this, he'll just straight up shoot you, so it's honestly a no-go. Just fucking... Let me see what's that. Yeah, it's combustible. Okay. Yeah, so just get him to the closest water areas that you can, and the closest ones pretty much are the ones that I pointed out, so right here. And right here. And then right in here, like, there's water in there, there's, like, face wash stations and other shit that he'll shoot, you'll get water all over him, and it'll be a bad time for him. So, and that's honestly all you're really trying to do, is just have, make the fucking dickhead dude from MGS3 have a real fucking bad time. And now look at, we're in close to looking Silent Hill thing. And then there's the fucking zinger right there. And this will all be said in due time. Because look at, wha-bam! Look at that. Ugh. So gross. God, it's fucking nasty.
Extraction arrived at Metabase.
What is that? Boss, here's your body.
And see, this is the part that makes Skullface, like, fucking brutal.
Menye mosignet obanetro. Boy, back here, bun.
Him right in his fucking stupid face. That's, that part's fucking brutal. It's like, yeah, just like watching this kid burn alive. That shit, man. Like, kid violence. Like, kid-on-kid death, pretty much. Alright, so here we go. Yeah, now we run.
Support helicopter
say here, we're actually gonna be fighting him, so... Alright, come on, fight me, bro. Here, man, come over and fight me. Keep eating his shot, that's the bad part about it. Come on, bro. Hey, stupid idiot. Fuck you, stupid idiot. But my fucking water gun will. Kid, you're gonna get fucking sick and tired and you're gonna let me hit you. Like, that's... Son of a bitch. Alright, back up again. So it gave me a decent timing.
Damn, what is this guy?
I still don't know how to, like, get that kid and, like, you know, hit him. Straight up bad. What? This is like, just fall straight over.
Snake,
and also another
me.
Thing I was gonna
Snake.
Say is that you can actually just straight up run from him. Like I did that the first time of recording this, so I just want to at least show how to, like, you know, fight against this dude.
What the hell is that?
Run, boss. It's him again. You can't let him catch you, boss. Get out of there.
Boss, I'll have the chopper touch down past the tunnel.
Hold on, fire, fire, shot. Oh, this is bad. God damn, I got a full body burn right now. Son of a bitch. I got a full body burn. No, I don't need the fucking chicken hat. I'm doing fine. I just need to, like, remember where I go. I still don't know how to hit that kid. Ugh. Sorry about that. It's not that the game is boring, it's that I haven't been up this late in a while.
It's him again. You can't let him catch you, boss. Get out of there.
Yes, yeah, there we go. It's the run.
Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand
fucking water and shit. Let me see if I can hit your kid in there. What is this monster made from? Alright, so now I think we have him here. Yeah, you fuck off. I had it right there.
Snake, fuck. Talk to me.
Yeah,
Snake.
Yes, Snake. Neil, I got you. Man, I had it right there. All right, try it again. Ah, this shit's annoying.
Run, boss. It's him again. You can't let him catch you, boss. Get out of there.
Boss, I'll have the chopper touch down past the tunnel.
Shit is fucking... Maybe I have to... Oh wait, you know what I'm thinking about? It's like, yeah, I'm gonna have to wait, too. Because, I remember the first time I've done this. I think I just kept shooting him constantly. Still don't fucking get how to like eat that kid.
Damn, what is this guy?
There, that's where he comes out. Play Ring Around the Rosie, mate. There we go. Wow, this is a pain in the ass to hit this kid. Do we have to take one of those, like, performance-enhancing drugs to fucking, like, beat them? Yeah, I think it's starting to look a little rainy now, so... I guess more or less now it's just kind of a timed battle.
Thank you.
how good I am. Look how good this is. Oh, just taste the water. Taste it, you bastard. Taste it. Huh. Eat a dick. Oh, I can actually capture him? What? Oh, no.
Good idea. I want to know what he really is. Get on with it, boss.
Oh, I figured it out. Oh, fuck me. Okay, you know what? Oh my god, I figured it out. You can actually extract him? What? Oh, we'll figure this out. I love that. You really want to extract this guy, boss? And it's like, hell yeah, man, I want to extract him. What are you talking about? Okay, quiet. Like, I need you to fucking, like, help me.
Fire.
Okay, you need to, like, start pissing me off. Oh my god, fucking ammo. Oh, I hate you, ammo. I hate you so much. I want this dude so bad. I'll get you. Motherfucker, I'll get you. Try this, and then... Oh, come on, dude. Fuck, man. Kidding me? We got him. I wanna get him so bad, but you guys don't even know. Yeah, here, just give me a minute, I'm just gonna look through this. Let's see how this person does it. Oh, is that how that person did that? What? That's nuts. Okay, I figured it out. So, supply drop ammo.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
There we go. Fuck me. Okay, so. Yeah, I figured out how to do it. So I laid a hit on that kid, so that's one thing I can't say I can do.
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
kidding me? Did I at least get the fucking, like, I hit him thing? Nah, wait. Ah, man. Ah, this is annoying. Then we'll try it again. Wait, no, maybe C4. Maybe that'll help, like, get the fucking kid off my ass. Well, maybe that'll work. Sorry, I had to, like, check that out. Because, like, how it looks like, it looks like you could, like, reverse the mind back and hit him with a supply box. So, I just tried. Alright, so we're gonna do this. Son of a bitch. I want it, man. I want it bad. I'm gonna keep trying. I have no idea. Man, I have no idea how to do this. This is upsetting. This is actually somewhat upsetting. Sorry about that, people. I really want to see how they do that. I don't get how that dude's, like, fluting thing went so quick. Whatever, I'll try it out.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
There we go, I got him. Get fucked. Get stuffed, you fuck. That's how you do it. Bucky man on fire, suck my dick. One of those for you. One of fucking those for you. That's how you do it. Oh, that's how you do it.
I call that good news.
I'm gonna take this just because it's gonna make me feel better. Take that shitty car. I did it. I figured it out. And yeah, no shit, he'd break the cords. I'm super excited that I got that. Yo, I did it. I did it. That's what I wanted. And I figured it out. So, you can't shoot him. You gotta just drop a fucking box on him. That's how you do it. Oh my god, that's awesome.
You're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in here.
There we go.
Mission complete.
That took a lot longer than I expected. Because the other way how I actually did beat him was because there was a rainstorm coming, and then that's what made me do it, because the rain just kept hitting him, so he just gave up. So that's one way to do it. This is another way. So wow, oh my god, that's crazy. Like, that took me forever. So I guess what fucked me up was I kept fucking dropping boxes where I just should have just wanted to just keep going back and forth and hit him.
Behind the scenes, even that man on fire at his beck and call. But what the hell was going on at the devil's house? Earphones embedded in people's throats, tapes playing voices, and those lumps on their chests. They looked like the ones on the bodies of the oil field. The man on fire burned everything to the ground. But we were recording audio the whole time you were there. We'll conduct a thorough analysis of it.
Oh, that's great. Oh, that's good. That's good. I'm happy about that. Because it actually stumped my one friend for the longest time. And now I actually figured out how to do it. So, because to me it's like, you don't expect something like, hey, drop a box on this fucking dude's head. But yeah, that's how you do it. You drop the fucking box on the guy's head. Sorry, kids, this is a fucking tense battle I just had. Here, take your necklace. So yeah, we're probably gonna like end it here because I didn't think it was gonna take that fucking long just to do that. So for me to say, don't fucking like keep shooting at the kid and trying to pick that guy up. That's what the problem was.
Please select
fucking come back here.
Roger.
You don't fucking do that. You fucking come back here. But alright. Yeah, no, that's pretty much it. And just the time span of this for myself. I just gotta remember what next mission we're on. I forgot this one was gonna take fucking forever because like if you just run away and at least try to skip it, it's fine. But yeah, no, it's and you know for me it's like it's fine. I can't believe I did that. Like, to me, like, I thought that, like, the person got lucky. That's what I thought that happened. Like, I thought he got lucky and hit him. But no, that was the actual intended strategy. For me, I wasted a lot of material and whatever trying to do it because, like, how it looked like the kid was, like, placing C4 around him just to do it. But no, all you had to do is just put it on the man on fire, knock him down. That's it. That's it. So yeah, so that was Voices, a fucking extremely long chapter. So there we go, now I only have about like 10 more and then I'm all caught up, or I need 11 more and then I'll be caught up, so we'll be on the war economy, and I already showed you guys where the Machete 37 blueprint is, and yeah, that's pretty much it. So, hope you guys enjoy. Subscribe and go to friend today. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Stay awesome, guys.